Efforts should be made to increase the number of relevant clinics and treatment areas, appropriately extend service hours, strengthen guarantees of drug supplies, give full play to the role of traditional Chinese medicine, and maximize the capacity of reception and standardization of diagnosis and treatment.